Well, Liam, it wasn't a dream debut, I know, but you made your first start for Swansea. How did it feel?
Well, that's all I've ever wanted, to be honest, is my chance, and I was buzzing for a three, but it wasn't the best performance I could have done. I was disappointed, but all of us was a bit down today, and just disappointing that we've had the loss on my debut.
Looking at the result, how disappointing is it for the team to go out of the cup at this stage?
Yeah, well, there's players that don't play week in, week out, and we get our chances in the FA Cup or the cup games, and obviously no one's going to get a chance now unless you obviously play for the 21s, but it's nothing better than playing and showing you can what you can do in a stadium full like this. And yeah,
it looked like it was going to go well for us in the beginning. We took the lead. We had some good chances as well following that. But then the penalty came and the game seemed to turn. How did it look where you were?
I thought we weren't at our best. Even when we were 1-0 up, I thought they were more threatening than us. I think we were really sloppy and we lacked a lot of movement when we were on the ball. But when we went 1-0 up, I thought things are going to change. But then we didn't have the luck with the penalty. I don't know if it was a penalty, I haven't seen it. But yeah, then just really disappointed, to be honest.
Overall though, for yourself personally, great to get your game time, as you say, great to get your debut. Do you hope now to push on from here? Did you feel this has been coming this season with your chances for the 21s?
It's hard to say, to be honest, because you've got so many people in my position and yeah, it's all you want is a chance. And yeah, you play well for 21s, but when you play in a league, like league football, it's another step, like it's another step forward, and like Alan Curtis has given my chance, and I really appreciate it from him.
You would have been told a few days ago, I guess you'd have been playing. What was your reaction when you were told?
I try not to think about it too much. I kept my just kept it to myself, and like just made sure I didn't let the nerves get the better of me, and I just thought, don't think about it now until the day comes, and then obviously I let it all out today then.
You're a Pentra lad, and so is Alan Curtis. Does it mean something a little bit more special to you to have that opportunity given to someone that you knew from the local area?
Yeah, he only lived like two streets away from me when he grew up, and but I love Curtis. Like, he's talked to me right way through, like encouraged me even when he was like as a coach and the Gary Monk and Brendan and Loudrup. He was always like supportive and helping me along, and now he's just given my chance.
Do you think he'll support you and the team through this result and going forward as well?
It's hard to say. It's one game. I don't think I took it as I wish I did, but I just got to hope for another chance and push on from there.
And I know, obviously, not FA Cup chance anymore, but do you think more chances will come later this season for you?
I'd like to think so. There's no point being here if you're not going to think that. But I just got to work hard and keep doing what I'm doing, and obviously if chance for the 21s, keep playing well for the 21s and just hopefully push on again.
And it was great today, I guess, as well, that a lot of change has been made, that so many, I guess you could say, fringe players, but also players that featured heavily for the 21s this season. Dan James on the bench as well. Good for players like that too.
Yeah, it's very good because, like, if you're playing well for the 21s and then you don't get a chance in the cup games or you're not on the bench for the cup games, then it's like, where do I go from here? But Curt has shown that he will give the 21s a chance, and if you keep playing well, it's just a place where we can just strive for. And obviously a lot of players have liked to see me play today will obviously think, oh, I got a chance now, and they obviously push on from there.
Do you think there's more to come from Swansea's youth setup, from yourselves and players around you?
There's a lot of good players coming through. It's just whether they're going to work hard on their ability to push through. It's just all in the air, to be honest. Just don't get carried away. And I think a lot of them will do well.